Yes, I was looking at this last night, and I like this, but the burner just gets a little sloppy in there. So I think I have an idea for this. And I look over, because this is pretty big, and where am I going to get a nut for that? I don't see it happening. But I look over my brass scrap, and I see this big fitting over there, and I go, man, that looks like a pretty big nut. So, this 90-M2 backflow preventer. Wow, that's a pretty big nut on there. And what do you know? It fits perfectly. And then the other side, see, I already started doing this because, you know, I start doing stuff and then I go, man, I should record this. So I already started cleaning these up. So I've got this one almost cleaned up. What I'm going to do is I'm going to cut this off. There's a lip in there that I'm going to make this a coupler. So then I can screw this into that. And then the burner fits real nice in there. I'll have to do just a little bit of reaming. But yeah, then it'll be nice and secure. I'll feel a lot better about that. And then I'm going to have a drop-down latch that will kind of hold it in place so that nobody will trip over it and pull it out accidentally. And I'll draw that up for you and show you. Okay, I'm going to do that. So anyway, you know, and then maybe doing just putting some, like some holes in it. You know, just for design, you know?
Yeah, sure.
Maybe engrave it just a touch.
It depends on how much work you want to put into it now.
Yeah.
Because, you know, if it's quick work, then sure.
Yeah, I mean...
How long did you sell them both?
I did. Yeah. But I think there's another set.
That's sweet.
What? No.
So here's that lip I was talking about. I'm going to cut that off. Right about there. And then just make this a coupler. And then that will fit into that. That this will fit onto the burn under the kiln. And then this little that little lip there too. I gotta get rid of that. Should be no big deal. And then I'll have a nice secure burner. Okay, so I cut that off, cleaned it all up, put back the bevel on the other side. So this, which side is which? It goes on there. Slides in there. A lot less slop. I'm about ready to take this here, chop that off about there. And that'll fit right there. And the latch will come down and fit over the pipe there. And I can tighten that nut down to secure it. And then it'll be safe and I'll feel a lot better about it. On we go.